dig around in some area and fight monsters. Different classes.
Just go do some mining. Okay, so I don't even know what region I'm in. I'm just gonna have to try to do some smaller quests, not ones that will require like people to revive me all the time. Although it sounds like Josh is wanting to do one of the it's like a level 15 dungeon. So
Oh yeah.
I think we might, yeah, I think we might do that here in a little bit.
Level 12 dungeon, level 19 dungeon.
I don't know, it might have been the 12. I thought it was 15 for some reason. Or maybe it wasn't a dungeon, it was like a campaign. Is there a difference?
Yeah. There is a campaign as well. So the campaigns are kind of like main assignments.
Yeah.
So the level 15 campaign is actually the most maybe like the first few missions. And then you have to do the tutorial, that kind of thing.
Okay. What is this? I get a special pack?
Oh yeah, it's like a bonus pack.
How do I? This is zero available. Sack of shiny things.
Yeah.
Take the other one. A tank top? Oh, this wants me to buy it though. It says, do you want to buy? Oh. Well. A fashion box. Am I not buying it? I thought I bought it. It says item received. Is it item received? And then this one is, it just still shows up. Oh, okay. And then upcoming events. Okay, I don't need to worry about this if I'm just refining tips, just getting some levels. Yeah, I saw Josh's little workshop. He like has a little building and has like some workers working and making stuff.
I
It's
don't
kind
have
of
any
funny.
jobs for you right now, adventurer.
I need to. How do I sell some stuff? Ah, okay. This here. Oh, okay. Upgrade 100. Bound account. Just hit A on it. Open. Companion upgrade token. Okay.
Yeah.
15 enchantment or runestone pack. Should I open? Doesn't do anything though when I click on it. Okay. Ooh, I should change this. Vanity pets. Yeah, I possess you no useful items. Oh yeah, I guess I did. I don't. Really sure how to use this. I don't really want to deal with pets right now. I just really want to level. Okay. I'm not sure how to convert. Are these all the same? Did I just buy a bunch of the same? Oh no, these are different pieces. Okay. How do I get back to my item? Okay, here we go. Yeah, I have some things I'd like to sell. Merchant, here we go. Okay. And how did I sell again? Ah, okay. Ooh, I need to change that too. I'm not high enough level. Didn't I just change my helmet? Why is it now telling me the other one's better? Maybe I have a few of helmets. Equipped recommenders. That's. I know. I'm just seeing. How dare they be respectful. So it doesn't look like neither of these are recommended. Can I sell this? Is this... Yeah, I can sell this, right? Yeah. I'm not gonna worry too much about learning all this right now. I just wanna clear up in case I find some loot. What is this? Should I just sell this? I don't know what it is. No, the Wasteland lockbox. Oh, okay. Okay. trying to figure out with... Okay, so Helm of Parry. Why does that show up twice? Do I have two of them? 97, 242. 97, 242. Yeah, I think I have two of them. Yeah. I will put it on once I get out of here. Whoops. Oh, sorry, buddy. I might. I'll hang on to him. Not a big deal. My quartz. I like quartz. I know. I'll sell it. I'll sell a couple. Okay, that cleaned me up quite a bit. I should be fine. I don't know like what to do with that. But, now I can sell those. Oh no, I'm not high enough level to wear those yet. Okay. Alright, I'm good. I just needed to clear up a little bit of room. Okay, where's my glitter? What am I on? Kill Bone Porters. 12 of them. Okay. Let me find out where they are. Get some levels. This sounds like one that would be good.
Are you
to
seeking
do with
aid?
Oh, look, another one. A Doom Guide's
you
duty.
You would be my guardian for this ritual. The power of Kellenborg protects me from the undead while I am performing a ceremony, but I cannot complete the ritual while defending myself. It's your job to make sure I can concentrate on the rites and prayers. Head to the lynching tree. I'll meet you there.
Oh, Here, I'll turn it down though. Okay. Ugh. I can hear it in the thing anyway. Okay. Oh, I'm accepting this. Okay. Yeah. She wants to do a little spell. The Rift. Alright, I have to find 12 bone porters. Looks like there's a bunch of bone thingies down there. It's not leading me down there, though. Just follow the glitter. Oh yeah, my little healer. Okay, so I'm guessing they are in this area here. That's gotta be a bone porter. Yeah, okay. So they're just kind of around this area, huh? Oh, there we go. Okay. figure out what all my controllers do. What is this? Oh, I don't have a religion. Ooh, that looks like a dungeoneering one. Oh! Oh, Arcana, okay. Oh, did I leave the area somehow? Wait, why is it taking... Is this where I came from? I don't know why it's taking me back. I haven't gotten all my guys yet. Where's my glitter? What is this person doing? Oh, yeah. Okay. Ooh, some red glowy person. Oh, here we go. Oh, those must not have been the bone porters. It's not accepted any of them. Here we go. Okay. Get out of here. Oh, wait, I saw glitter. I guess I should still kill things. I get XP for it, right? I want to interact with this map, though. Yeah. Oh, I don't see him. He blends in. Where'd my glitter go? my like little dudes just running by foot while I'm on my horse. Bridge would be so wobbly running across it on a horse. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, I have to. He was just too big. I could not. Horse disappears so much.
The horse disappears every time you
can do anything.
Yeah, anytime you do anything, it's like
this is it. This is the place. I can feel the evil power pulsing from the tree. We must prevent the Thans from using it. Remember, I have to perform the rites several times in several locations to fully cleanse this place. Follow me.
Hmm. I don't know if this is what I should be doing alone. Try it.
I don't know.
How do I inspect this? Okay. I think I'm on this one. Level 27. I don't even know how to block yet or dodge. Oh, here we go. I recovered documents. Just need to take it back. I'll give it a try. If I die, I'll just come back. Yeah, I don't either. Oh god. Ah, shoot. Okay. Aw, the killer. Purify first, gravesite complete. It's probably not gonna let me continue with the one being complete. That, they killed me quick though. All right, okay, so this, that's my regular swing. That's my little whirly thing. This is my jump and whatever. Okay, and must have target. Yeah. Yeah, I'm trying to. I mean, they have stupid things like hold bumper and press whatever. Like, there's really just no way of. Yeah, that's the bumper. But it looks like, yeah, so something I'm pressing should let me. Ooh, what is that? Not you. Oh, that was. Oh! Nope. So these are the D-pad things. Okay. So.
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah, I don't know that little. I don't know what that would be down there. Clicking in the. Oh! Clicking in the toggles do this. But.
Does what?
Yeah, but it lights up that guy with the green bar that we thought was to dodge. That's really. Oh, this is my run super fast thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know how to do that. Yeah. Wow, she's still going. Yeah. She's almost dead. Yeah, she's got like. Yeah. I am not protecting her. Oh, she's healing though. Or maybe that's her timer for how long she needs on the ritual. Whoa, there's a ghost thingy over there tripping out. Pick right there? Alright. Oh, there they are. There's something that I was pushing that was like a barbarian rage, and I would, oh god, get it before it does it. Oh, I missed it. I got really big, and my attacks did like more damage, but I don't know what I pushed to make that happen. I just kind of, when I push everything, sometimes I get massive and swing harder. Oh my god, no! Oh, I couldn't tap. Get out of the way. Oh, I wish I could remember what that was. Ooh. Amethyst. I'm injured. Is that one complete? Or did I just get a. Just because reward. She's like speed walking. Being all sassy. Are you all done? Legs are a little hurt. No, I never figured out how to do that. I'll do that sometime.
He should probably have enough experience to get to level 20, but he'll be gone for 5 hours.
Yeah. Really? I know. I'm sure I'll get there. I like being able to swing, so I've lost two. I know.
Kalimbor, watch over you. The loss of the lynching tree's corrupting power should slow the Red Wizard's rituals. I am Doomguide Volok, the Eternal Order of Kalimbor. There are dark rituals that can strengthen the undead.
We must be eternally vigilant over the graves of the departed.
Okay, red rituals. Get the amulet of a red wizard fae. Ugh. It's also harder for me to steer the horse. I'm always like falling off of things. What is this?
This place tomb? Calls me the Willies.
Tomb robber? You give me the Willies. Down here robbing tombs. These bad guys. Return to that guy. Okay.
sounds like the Red Wizards are attempting to create a powerful,
seven silver. Cheapskate.
The orders you recovered from the Thayan camp indicate that one of Valindra's lieutenants, Zivros, is attempting to raise a powerful ogre warlord as an undead servant. It took 10 heroes to bring down Arlian the Unforgiven when he was a mortal. An undead version of him would be truly formidable. Go to the...
Boy. Orc warlord? That does not sound like something I should do right now. Is that what he just gave me? The Emissary of the Dead? Yeah. So, am I 26, you said? It's a little bit high for me. What do we got in Protector's Enclave? Is it the Black Lake Fair? Job Fair. That one seems easy enough. Artifact Recovery. Looks like I have quite a few of these. Let me try this one. Oops, how do I... Let me go do this one. The Black Dagger Ruins. Seems like there was quite a few missions in there that, he's got a big old thing above his head that I didn't get that the rest of them were doing.
I'm a bit short-staffed, so I might have some work for you.
Cult of the Dragon's been hiring mercenaries to build up their ranks. They even hired a bunch of my men right out from under my command.
Of course, since those men broke their contracts, that means I could hire someone to teach them the price of disloyalty. In fact, I have a position open right now.
Working for her? Let me see what she gave me. Oh, mercenary. She wants me to go kill him.
We must stop what is happening in Craftsman's
Rest. Oh, wow. I'm getting a bunch of them over here.
The purple-clad intruders in Craftsman's Rest are well known to the Harpers. They are members of the Cult of the Dragon, a group dedicated to restoring control of the world to dragon overlords. Whatever brings them here, we can be certain it bodes no good for Neverwinter. The Cult of the Dragon does not usually operate so openly. Defeat them and search them for orders. If you can collect enough, I should be able to crack their code.
I've gotten orders. Yeah, I'm injured. Yeah. Main menu, next pane, done. Don't tell me how to select it, though. Just main menu, next pane. Yeah, it doesn't give me instructions on... It's not like I just... I don't want to do this right now. I don't want to sit here and learn how to do all this little junk. That's fine.
Have I told you I'm a genius? Good day. Christopher Chettlebell. Neverwinter's went as preeminent historian at your service. I am currently in the employ of Zami Monini, of the Black Lake Moninis. Miss Monini hired me to perform research into her family's history. While we were inspecting the family crypts and craftsmen's rest, we were set upon by uncouth hooligans in purple robes. I managed to escape, but Miss Monini was less fortunate. No ransom demand has been put forth, so I fear for my employer and my income. You must rescue her.
That sounds like a fun one. Rescue Miss Monini or whatever. Dragon attack. Alright, let me go to... Well, I'm gonna stay in this area then. Since I got a whole bunch more. Yeah, it takes me a while to figure out, like, how to do stuff. Even with Ark, like... I don't know. I gotta be ready to learn... I'll be fine, I'll get there. I just don't want to do it right now. I want to do it like on a weekend or something when I wasn't working all day. Alright. So just go in here and kill. That's really what I got in me right now. Yeah, I've picked some up already. Yeah. They had lots of orders, goodness. Yeah. Oh! This is pretty. Aw, whoops. Overshot it. There it is, did you see it? Oh, you will, when I got all big and... First guy had like four orders, none of these rest of them have any orders. So pretty though. I love it when it rains in video games. Whoa, what's going on in that crypt? Ooh, it's all something going on in there. Door. Huh. It just goes all the way around. There's no door. You say so. Ooh, I'm under the bridge. You know, I haven't seen a dungeoneering kit in a long time. No, I mean like a box set. Yeah, I have some. There just hasn't been any engineering boxes. Regions. Yeah, yeah. So tempted to jump down there. that fire. It's got like little shapes going up in it. It's pretty. Ooh. Oh, I have my little eyeball thingy out. I just tried getting on my horse like 10 times and it just... Well, that's why I don't do the horses. Either... Oh! Oh! How did I die? Aw, oh, shoot. I didn't even know I was low. She took me back where I was trying to go. Nice.
Give me a second to examine these. Interesting.
Okay, mercenary nature. Kill cult mercenary. I think this guy gave me a quest. I'm doing. Wait. So much quartz. So I'm just looking around here for... Yeah. Ah, those guys are a little tough. Me, dude. Come on. There you go. I don't think these are supposed to be. There's one. Oh my god. I thought I was going back to somebody. Whoops. Okay. Not going in and taking the game by myself. I thought I was returning stuff. Rescue, yeah. Yeah, I need to do the return. There we go. Do you know why the dragon attack has the arrow, but the mercenary one is the first? That's really weird. Yeah, but I still need to go back to the guy. Oh, yeah, but I'm not high enough level to do that one. I tried. It wouldn't let me. Yeah, they're gonna kill me again. That's fine. I need to not do the dragon, the mercenary. Okay. I want to return, but it keeps taking me to that other thing. Yeah, I can't hit. You must finish your current quest before changing quest path. Since when? Since when do you have to finish your current quest?
I don't know. You might be in a special area, maybe.
Well, I'm in an area I can't do by myself, so I guess I'll try taking it slower. I mean, it's like, I am ridiculously out. I'm gonna use all my potions. Injury.
I'm good. What is it?
a tunnel. I'm a little outmatched, though. What? Okay. If, I'll try finishing this mission, but I might die, I'll, accept an invite, though. Too bad so far. Ah, stupid. Ooh, nice. Oh, my God. Get big. How did you get big before? There we go. No, I can do it. Yeah, I can do it every time. Engineering. There we go. If I hit all the buttons, one of them does it. Oh my God, I need to run. Ah! Shoot! Better heal me, little dude. What are you? Yeah, those potions have a cooldown apparently. If they respawned, I swear to God, okay. This doesn't look like a dungeoneering one. Oh, it's a backpack. Ah! Come on, little dude. There you go. You got me. Would you do this on your horse? Spiral staircase. What's going on over here? These are really tough. Exit the tunnel. Did I rescue the guy? Fight through the tunnel. Okay.
You're as good as new. Well,
yeah, in my arm. Josh just asked me to join him. Let's see if I can figure that out. No, I thought it said hold the Xbox controller. Oh, it's probably gonna... Let me have him... We'll bring you in if I leave this party. Hold on. I'll have him invite you. Okay. Are you there, Josh? Hello? Yeah, I can hear you. Can I... Hello?
Is Chris Donicus there? Hello?
Hello?
I'm trying to figure out what mount I want. Oh, it's so hard. Somebody get one.
Did you get a mount off pack or whatever?
No, I didn't. I finally was able to sell my Zuko bucks.
Christian, there's that. Wait, what?
I look like Zuko, so...
The mount I got with the pack I bought is the best mount. I kid you not.
Is it an epic mount?
Yeah.
What is it?
A misty boot?
Where are you? I see a misty form that I was actually looking at that looked really good.
Oh, no, Christian. You gotta see me when I run in these things. They're the boots of Misty Step. They are...
Hey. I stuck a big sword in this dragon's head. Yeah.
Yeah.
Love lady. Yeah, love lady.
Oh my god, it's making me completely redo that crypt. No, it says rescue Zami, and then I already did that, or I fought through the crypt. Now it's starting me. Oh, I just gotta run my way out, okay. Misty boots.
I thought about getting misty boots. I think I'm going to get it's 200,000 to get this.
And gave me a companion item, and it's a much crappier than the one I already have.
Okay, there's the guys that killed me.
I saw some other guys like a
my goodness, it's another... I have to go through a crypt now? I am doing Dragon Attack, Rescue, Zami, Monini. I don't know. Where does it say? Let me go outside. Yeah. I didn't really go too far. Morini Crypt. Yeah, I, all of a sudden finished a quest, and then when I came back to town, like, everybody had another one for me.
We're discovered!
There's traps everywhere. I don't have, Rachel to light them up. Ah, I rescued him.
Thank you. Did Christopher send you? I'm not sure what the cultist wanted with me. They get me locked up in these dusty sarcophagus most of the time. From what little I was able to overhear, it sounds as if they are searching for something that belonged to one of my ancestors, Romani Monini.
Oh, whoops, I'm not doing this quest right.
Azarcel a number of times. If that means anything to you, since you have dealt with the cultists so efficiently, I believe I can find my own way home. Thank you again for rescuing me.
Did you guys rescue that girl from the crypt? There's not a way out.
You can take the enchantments off of gear and put them on other stuff. Yeah, it takes one gold. How often are you getting upgrades?
Eric, do you see my screen? I'm not missing, like, a exit somewhere, am I?
It says to return.
Okay, so I just gotta go back out through the crypt.
I think so. I don't know if you can you open the map? The map might mark an exit.
Whatever.
Taking care of those contract-breaking deserters. Word is getting around, and some of them have come slinking back asking for their old jobs. The cult of the dragon will have to look for their mercenaries elsewhere.
Whack-a-knoll?
I hate gnolls. They're vile, nasty, and regularly get hired by the Thans for dirty work. I've lost dozens of good men.
That's your fan on, Josh?
I remember one time, the company was surrounded by... Wait.
Christiane? Eric One?
Your father wasn't the best role model. Actually, my father was a Than necromancer. We haven't talked since I heard the calling of Tempest, but rumors about him have kept my mercenary company from getting any lucrative jobs with Lord Neverember. Squirrel little Chelbel guy.
Lord Never Ever.
The new cultists have been busy recruiting new dragons into their service. The cultists in Nevada have convinced Carthraxis, a foul-tempered green dragon, to aid them here. Defeating Carthraxis may buy us some time to learn more about what the new cult is up to.
I'm so relieved my benefactor was retrieved unharmed. Now I may continue my studies without the worry of financial insolvency. Miss Monini said her captors spoke of someone named Azazel. I seem to remember coming across that name while researching her family. I need one of my books, The Annals of Neverdeath, to confirm my suspicions. Unfortunately, I lost the book when I made my hasty departure from Craftsman's Rest. As I fled, I saw gnolls tearing open my pack and pawing through the book inside. They did alarming damage to them. Pages were flung everywhere. Please search the artisan's tomb and recover my research materials. We need to know what these cultists are searching for.
Have to continue having the same kind of power. Their range. Wars, the mouse is fighting. rather harsh working conditions for a scholar.
I got something called Defeat Cherthraxis. It's kind of a light blue. Does that mean it's okay? No, I do not remember. Right now, I am Burn Necromancer Lab and Find. Is that you? Just see someone. Yeah. Doggy. Yeah, he just spit out fire on somebody. Yeah. Right now, it's I'm on the Wacka knoll. Oh, I thought it was on the Necromancer notes. It changes without me changing it. I don't know why.
It changes whatever.
Yeah, that makes it hard though to complete something. It took me back on the keeping me on the whack and old thing. Oh, yep. It's complete. Wants me to go back. I kind of. Oh, wait, no. It changed it to go to Artisan's Tomb and whack and old. Oh, yeah, that one. That one's done. So go to Artisan's Tomb or defeat Carathis.
Carathis won't be back.
Okay. Oh, that's a group one.
Okay.
I don't have my fire down.
Jill News!
been having to take it kind of slow by myself. Because my dude heals very little. He does. If I wait, he'll heal me all the way, but it's not a lot.
Yeah, you're not a good one.
Yeah. See if the doggy can take him. Do you see your doggy? I found a key. Just jumped right in too. So now it has me doing recovery pages. It just keeps switching my missions. Yeah.
Well, yeah, because this is like an, I don't know if you read like right? We are recovering.
Had you not done this one either?
No, I had.
Oh, it just lets you do it again.
But if you're new, yeah, well, if whenever you go into like separate zones, it gives you like the mini quests or whatever. And sure. One more page.
It's
getting
cool in here.
Aw.
Where do you think we missed it? Yeah. Okay, now it's saying recover Shettlebell's research book. All right, I'm going in. Treasure box here.
So Josh, you're saying I don't need two adventurers?
Well now that I know you don't have to get one of everything, you might do a little, but you don't really need to. I only have the only time I think I'll use them is when I'm trying to get plus one materials to get a better chance of getting another plus one materials.
Cool looking.
It's supposed to be
Wow.
I got that out of a chest. It's actually a move I got. but that's not, that was like a quest.
I think someone's breathing really loud into it. Someone got it right up.
While you were hard at work in Craftsman's Rest, I had the most intriguing conversation with our young genius, Tristopher Chetelan. I'm certain now that the Thayans are attempting to enter the old Waterclock Guild crypts. Something tells me it would be wise to prevent that. The Red Wizards and their Gnoll allies.
Ah! You've returned with my book! Oh, it's in such a state! Nevertheless, I must persevere. Let's take a look. Ye gods! Small wonder Valindra and the cult of...
You get paid, gnolls get killed. And I didn't even have to think about the way the gnolls who captured my men. Cackles, cracked open,
right.
Soldiers roasted...
Should
bones,
I set that as my
narrow,
default one?
I watched helplessly from under a pile of corpses at the edge of the fire...
I have... Burn Necromancer Lab and collect Water Clock Guild artifacts. But I can do this later. Did I talk to him? Yeah, he's the guy that I just... Yeah, the... He's taking me this way. Your mouth goes faster than mine. Oh, jeez. They're aggressive. Whoa! Ah! That was painful. Let's go. Running a blender? Sounds like there's like a blender could be mine, I don't know. Yeah, I don't hear it right now. Something sounded like a blender, a bunch of ice in it or something. I did her once, or someone. I did some kind of something once. Dragon. Just jumping around. Where is she? What are you riding, Christian? Very nice. Wow, that is definitely an owlbear. Ah.
Stop what is happening in good work. Hopefully, Carthraxis stays down.
Have I told you I'm a genius?
Wow, there's like this invisible person with a flaming set of armor behind you.
I don't have any jobs for you right now, adventurer.
Aww, they're cute. So I have collect... burning yourself?
Necromancers and the undead.
So I have collect water lock. Water clock. Yeah, I mean, I'm good. I was just kind of leveling for now, but do we have something we all could do? Okay. Where are we traveling to?
You want me to kick you from the group?
I'm just for
you. Yeah, I kicked you.
Is this a joke? You can't do this to me.
Workshop's been losing money hand over fist since you took over. I'm sorry.
The shop's nothing without me.
It's nothing because of you. The master you may be, but you've no mind for leadership.
You can't lead the talentless to greatness. To hell's with you.
I'm in the workshop.
Ah, you must be the adventurer Sergeant Knox spoke of. You do look the part.
I don't know. That's where the glitter took me.
I would never have considered an adventurer for the job, but
I'll leave in a second. I thought we were just going to Protector's Enclave, right?
This workshop was once a sight to behold.
The guy talking to me.
Artisans filling commissions day in and day out. The amount of gold flowing through that door. Well, as you can see, those days are long gone. Indeed, the artisans employed at the workshop would be under your command. Their training and daily tasks, as well as hiring and firing, would be up to you. In return, should you have any need of wares they can craft, provide the materials and commission, and your order will have the highest priority. Excellent. I'm sure you'll turn this place around in no time. And I know just where to start. You've arrived at an opportune moment. The previous master's retainer quit months ago, and I have assembled replacement candidates. Why don't you speak to them? They'll be serving you after all. I can assure you they're all competent candidates, so choose whomever you get along with best. Well, what do you think? Have you made your choice?
Oh.
How do you do that? You go to your options.
What? Where am I supposed to go right now?
Well, I already bought 10 wards.
I am. I'm leaving. I'm right outside of the workshop.
Okay, now you gotta find a flyer on the ground. Somewhere, unless you've already accepted the quest.
A flyer on the ground. Okay. So just walk around till I see something on the ground?
Yeah, I think I know where one's at. There's one over by the purple tree on one of the, like, banister things.
Okay.
I heard this was the me. Why, I'm only the best sea captain to ever sail a trackless sea. I do runs up and down the Sword Coast from Neverwinter to Fireshield, the gateway to Icewind Dale. The Speaker of Kaer Konig commissioned me to come in search of heroes who wish to tame that wilderness and help the people of the region make the most of the new resource they discovered.
I've discovered something valuable.
Possibly. Oh, I think I can. Yeah, I can kind of read the map. I'm heading towards it. I see ya. No, but it is red. What's it called? Oh yeah, I accepted that one. Oh, why won't it? Okay, let me set it to it though.
I don't think so.
There's people with diamonds above their head as I'm walking.
I'm surprised the city is still standing at all. Your warriors must be fierce indeed.
All right.
Give for some interns.
Dank grass.
What do you want? I assume you're here to join the Ghanadar cultists? They're right over there. Really? Everybody else who comes down here has either joined the cult or the Nashor Rebels. And none of the incredible forms I've brought are getting filled out. You know, if you messed with their operations, I bet nobody would even notice. You know
yeah,
what?
I'm talking to her.
Let's say it's a test or something. Acquisitions Incorporated might not be a good fit then. If you change your mind, I'll look for people running in fear. Hopefully towards this booth. But first, you'll have to ask around to find where they have their base of operations. Pretend that you want to join them.
I saw you in my dream last night. Trying to get away from these real mean dogs. So we were awesome dogs. My huge scorpion tail? Is that putting you off? Dang it! What did he...
Oh yeah, I kicked the torch.
Two things. First of all, I appreciate your help.
Yeah.
With all the murder. And the fire. Don't worry, I won't tell anyone. I'm complicit. And that ensures both our safety. Anyway, one of those rebel jerks stole my documancy satchel and took off into the sewers. I would get it, but I don't want to leave my post. And also, I don't want to get it. Could you head in there and find it for me?
Alright, track the rebel thief. You're the best one person team player. Oh, geez, that was misdirected. Moving. Ice, ice, baby. Don't touch. Bum, 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 bum.
You want it so much. You know that all it has inside is papers, right? You still want it. Well, I hid it, but I can go get it if you get me something better. I would like a big bag full of skulls, please. The kobolds deeper in the sewers have all kinds
he wants
of skulls. I don't know.
He wants a bag full of skulls. He sounds like Clayton. Bodies. Isn't there a chest? No chest down here? Okay. Dungeoneering, where? Underneath the stair. I see it. Explorer's journal and a quartz. Those really aren't very good.
Basically, you're trading gold for it.
Yeah, that one guy we were talking to wanted a bag of skulls. Did you get it? Spider dude. Easy boss, goodness. Ooh, there's something glowy. What is that? I don't think so. Oh, did I? Okay. Did she just tell me to sit? Ooh, mayhem in the city. What's going on? This is a tough job, Fairman.
Yes, adventurer. I'm telling you, it's just paper in here. This is such a dumb trade for you.
It's still telling me to return to the job fair.
What do you want? This is not a great smell, but there's a ton of centipedes in there, so that's a plus. Let me fill out your forms and you can head to our local headquarters in Protector's Enclave. I'll message them to let them know you're coming, and then you can start your orientation course. Good luck.
I don't know. I wonder, do I have money to buy a mount? No? Okay. Ooh, somebody's on a dinosaur, Rachel! Somebody's on a little mini T-Rex. With wings! A T-Rex with wings. Or maybe that's the saddle, I don't know. Oh yeah, that's, it's got like a throne on it. I always think people with diamonds are gonna have missions.
There are things to be done.
Maybe like give missions to people that are the same race as them or something. A little bit. I think I've gotten a couple of orc missions for sure. Must complete the job fair, press A, okay.
Welcome to Acquisitions Incorporated.
the Acquisitions headquarters.
Welcome to Acquisitions Incorporated. This form is immaculate. I have no choice but to accept it. But before you start working for me, you have to complete your employee orientation. Orientation's down in the basement. We've crafted an Acquisitions Incorporated experience that's top of the line. I'll meet you down there. Here's a stone of sending which will allow ACK Inc. members to contact you. They're usually 20 gold, but don't worry. I'll take it out of your check.
I can't help but notice you noticing me.
Oh my. Jim Dark Magic is feisty. Yeah. He's like wearing like this purple jumpsuit with a cape. And I talk to him and he goes, oh my, I noticed you noticed me.
Greetings, potential employee or client. We care about you. Please forgive the mess. We're still unpacking. Mr. Drawn behind me will be able to help you. Yes, thank you for noticing. The team here at Acquisitions Incorporated loved the location of this building, but the internal dimensions were a little too small for our needs. Luckily, Mr. Dark Magic knows a few people in extra-dimensional construction, and we were able to make the space a bit more accommodating. You know, not everyone notices how different buildings can be on the inside than the outside. That type of attention to detail will take you far.
He's over here in the acquisitions building. Oh, this is cool looking. Jeez. Go. Oh, it wants my group to go to orientation. Ooh, there's the little glowy thing up there. I don't know, but I just read the scrying orb in the break room and it said, it doesn't look good here, you shouldn't spend time here. Okay, it's a tough break room. That's a tough break! Begin an intern. Or being an intern. It's pretty funny. I hate it when games have people just randomly staring at the wall. That's you? Are you staring at the wall? Oh, that's so cool. I wondered why it was so cheesy. That's cool. That's fun.
Welcome to Acquisitions Incorporated.
Yeah. Whoa, what's going on in the fireplace? What does these pillows say? Can't quite read them. Mm-hmm. Yeah. You won't know until you try. They must have been confident about it. Are you guys wanting to do the orientation? Where are we going? Oh, I didn't know that that's what she was wanting to do. I thought it was something else. Yeah. I hate that you can't take things. Miss breaking boxes. Oh, he's trying to move it. That's neat. I haven't even found the second one. Oh yeah, I didn't go upstairs. Oh yeah, here's one at the table. Crab sounds fun. Yeah, let's do a crab. We'll work on a crab. Sounds like it needs to happen. So what level is the third orb on? Yeah, there's like a top, a middle, and a bottom, right? Not the one with the orientation, but the one with the people.
Your stream's not showing anything in the game.
No? Maybe it stopped. I'll go in and start it.